I want to be like, go for it.
$2.99.
Now, here's the cool thing. It's this camera. I can see from my phone. Or any iDevice or Android device. There's a camera on the bottom that's being used constantly for positioning. It struggles with the carpet a little bit. It's got a payload capacity of about 130 grams. You'll see me flying in our car with the wind's not bad, with a better camera attached, which is why it's cut up. I also reinforced it with carbon fiber, because I've broken a couple.
So that's
what
the tape is for.
What's that?
That's what the tape is for.
Yeah. Oh, no, the tape is just a
stretch. How long does the charge last?
I get about 10 minutes of flight time.
Okay.
To a 1 hour charge. I have about 6 batteries. And, I can use some more. What's that?
That is so cool.
The only thing you guys aren't getting is a feel for is this tracking. Because it's stuck to a carpet, right? It's like a pattern that it's not able to really discern.
Runaway drone!
I modded it a little. I put it in bed. Okay. Playtime's done. Cyberterrorism.